2 hours of bombing killed more than 2,400 Americans, 21 ships sunk or damaged.
The attack was pretty much forcing them into the fight.
The attack was so outrageous, America abandoned its isolation and declared war the very next day.
Germans sunk the British ships and caused them to move out of the Southeast Asia. As that happened, everybody was racially profiled by their skin color. Japan then got bombed with the atomic bomb, which caused a lot of them to die.